Samt Rickard Wolffs succé igen. Har övermannen några svagheter? Vi försöker hitta dem.
Och så kommer Liam Nordberg hit och berätta om filmen som han skrev manuset till i fängelset.
Hör du, snubbe.
Millenniumavslutning i Globen den 4 december. Då kommer jag samla ihop lite vänner och lite schyssta vibrationer och änglar och massa gäster och överraskningar och ja, Gud vet vad. Det är ju en fantastisk lokal för det. Den är som ett universum i sig och man kan påminna människor väldigt mycket om att vi lever i ett...
Annan som säkerligen skulle kunna fylla Globen.
Skriva manuset till Sökarna 2. Nu är Liam Nordberg här.
Hej och välkommen igen.
Vi har Suede på besök i studion, det är vi självfallet väldigt glada för. Hello, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Hello.
It's very, very noisy in here, isn't it, tonight?
So we have to speak up a bit.
Yeah, okay.
I wonder, do you have a funny job? Do you like your
funny
work?
Job? Yeah. But our job?
Yeah. Not as funny as your job.
Not as funny as yours. Yours seems very chaotic. Yeah.
Do you want to change with me for tomorrow, please?
Never in a million years.
No, I can't, but I mean, haven't you ever seen women play drums?
He said, nor can he, let's swap.
Nor can I can't play the drums, so let's swap. I'll do your job.
Except England, so you have Sweden as a favorite country. We've been through you many years. How come?
I don't know, really. It's the first time we ever came here, which is probably about 1993. I don't know, the audience has just suddenly took to us, and they were just as enthusiastic and mad as the English crowd, so we love it here. And,
good audience. Yeah. I'll tell you what, you know, I think Swedish people have got a good taste in music.
I think they might have, actually, yes.
I've seen you many times on television, read a lot of interviews, and you have a very great job, and you like it. But why don't you laugh more during videos, during shows?
I don't know, really.
Can I cheer you up?
We laugh when something's funny to laugh at. You know what I mean? We can't put it on. You know, it's like we take the job pretty seriously, and like. Not all of the songs are a kind of 100% a kind of 24-hour riot about fun. Some of them deal with other things, so tend not to laugh for them, you know.
Tell me, what's the best thing to have a band? Hey? What's the best thing to have a band, to be in a band?
What's the best thing?
Say touring, I think, probably.
Yeah.
Touring, like coming to Sweden, we're going to Japan and Southeast Asia on Sunday.
But you can do that if you're alone.
Yeah, I suppose you could, but I don't know.
Yeah, just doing what you want. It's just good, you know, getting paid to do what you enjoy, and we enjoy playing. So,
your fans are very dedicated. How long will the relationship last between Suede and their fans?
As long as forever, really, forever. I mean,
yeah.
Well, literally forever. I mean, you know, you don't sort of go off a band just because. I don't know if they split up or something. You know, we still listen to the sort of music that we used to listen to, and bands are split up. So,
but do you feel that you have a responsibility to your fans? You have to do such things that they want you to do,
I think we pretty much do, really. Anyway, naturally.
So, what's the plan for the future for us, Wayne? What's the next thing you're up to?
We're going to be going to Asia on Sunday, and then we're coming back to Europe in October and November, and we're going to be in Sweden in November, playing live.
Nice to have you here.
Good luck, then.
Are we going to dance now?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, great. You promised me that.
Ja, då får vi säga hej då från denna torsdagen. Imorgon är vi tillbaka. Alexander Skarsgård kommer hit ifrån filmen Happy End. Också Shilin Leafy kommer rappa. Och det kommer också Ayo göra. Ett nytt stjärnskott som ni kommer föra mycket av.
Se oss imorgon 19.30. Hej.
Hej då.
So many games to play. See the
inte minst den.